2-1.
On 2-2, Hernandez with a fly ball to left field. It's well hit. Sands with a leaping catch against the wall. Up. It's an out. But tagging and scoring is Culberson. And the Dodgers take a 5-1 lead.
Yeah, a lot of things went right. First of all, the swing by Kiki Hernandez after a wild 1-0 swing. And a pitcher was off the plate. And Jerry Sands, able to time that very well, got back to the fence to where he could make the leap into the air. Nice play defensively.